Here, I made a packed crumb for you both for the journey.
Oh, nice! Bread, apple, chocky-bicky and a crisp. Maybe I should eat mine now, so there's less to carry.
You will take care of him, won't you, Lloyd?
Mm. Oh. Of course. He's a woodlouse. You guys are pretty tough. We'll be fine.
Oh. Oh, dear. Hi, Lloyd. Sorry, my legs are a bit stiff today.
Abacus, what happened? Are you ill? Did you fall in flower again?
No, I'm starting to molt. Anyway, I had one coming. I wasn't expecting it so soon.
Oh, dear. You get this from your dad's side. Always molting early.
So your whole skin is going to fall off? Will it hurt?
No. I'll just be a bit tender until I dry out. But it's fine.
OK, well, let's go.
Oh, no, no, no. Where do you think you're going? You can't go out when you're this close to molting.
But Dad's party!
Once that skin comes off, you'll be all soft and vulnerable. If anything happens...
I'll be fine, Mum. I can't miss the party. I know that the Avenue will be there, and Atrophy. Oh, and Addendum.
And I'll be with him the whole way, Aperture. He'll be completely safe.
Please.
OK, I can see it means a lot to you both.
Great! Louse ball, here we come!
But I'm coming with you.
One minute the pantry's full, the next empty.
Ah, I know what that's like.
Oh, look at this starving larva. It must have clung to me all this way, desperate for me to feed it.
That's one of mine.
No, it looks like yours, but it smells like mine. Definitely mine.
Here. You were just sitting on it.
Ah, yes, that's yours. But still, what's a queen supposed to do? Where's the food going?
Maybe you've got a pest.
Oh, we thought that. The problem is we can't find it. We've looked everywhere.
Wow, a pest. Maybe I could find it.
Wait, I'm amazing at finding stuff. Way better than PB. Only important stuff, mind.
This is important, Lloyd. And Libby needs a serious solution.
Oh, I'm serious. I'll prove I'm the best pest finder there is. Libby, I'll find and get rid of this pest for you. I guarantee it.
Yeah, and if he doesn't, then that's proof once and for all that Lloyd is actually rubbish.
And he has my full support either way.
Quite frankly, I've got no better options. Come on, then.
The hotter I am, the happier I feel. Doesn't it give you loads of energy?
Not really. Maybe a bit.
Exactly! Heat makes everyone happy. I'm hoping this sunshine gets really hot, so I get really happy. Know what I mean?
Well, no, I'm not very happy at all.
This is nice and cool. All that's missing is the damp.
Lloyd! Abacus! Are you coming to the hottest party there is?
I'm already at the hottest party, PB. Just as soon as the sun comes back out.
Forget the sun, Lloyd. Dottie says the oven is on.
What, the oven? On? That really is hot.
We're on our way there now.
And it's really heating up down there.
That will make me so incredibly happy. Let's go. Come on, Abacus.
Yay! Woo-hoo! Hot, hot, hot!
And then how about a cool, damp and rotten after party?
Is this leaf taken?
Sorry, ricotta. I dipped it for Abacus.
Oh, is that for me?
It sure is. Join the party. I can't sit still with all this heat. Let's check out the buzz. Ooh, hello, Martine. That pancake is smelling lovely today.
Thanks. It's so warm. I thought I'd put a table out for alfresco.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know alfresco had reserved this table.
Hello, Roger. Enjoy the comic ricotta.
Phew!
Hello, Bob. Hello, Gummy. Are you enjoying the heat as much as me?
We certainly are. Oh, what's that, Gummy? Of course you can try mine. Let's swap.
Sorry. Must be tired. Oh, bit of trouble getting up.
And sitting down. Get off!
PB, why are you in my seat?
Mum, Lloyd's acting weird. Well... weirder.
Lloyd, why are you acting weird?
I'm not.
Late for breakfast, sitting on your sister. Here, let me take your temperature. Come on.
Stop it, I'm a grown fly.
Ooh.
I'm perfectly capable of assessing my own well-being and I'm totally fine. Oh, breakfast.
Lloyd, that's a dishcloth.
Oh, so it is. It tastes like fruit, so very easy mistake to make. Right, gotta go. Meeting Abacus. Everything's normal.
PB, go keep an eye on your brother. And no arguments.
He's arguing. I want to see what he does next.
Am I missing something here? No. Nope. Tastes like a dishcloth.
Right. Do your worst, Abacus. I'm on top form today.
Says the fly who just ate a dishcloth for breakfast.
Oh, have you started a high fibres diet?
No, it was a simple mistake. I had more important things on my mind, like this game. Now bowl!
Right, sorry.
Come on, Abacus cheated. He threw six balls at once. He can't do that. It's not cricket. It's grasshopper. A very different game.
La-dee-dum-dee-dum. Crumb, crumb, yum, yum, yum. Here I come to fill my tum. Mm. I'd have thought others would be here doing the same.
Cornea. Cornea.
Oh, hello, Lloyd. I was just wondering where everyone was.
Oh. Get out of here, Cornea. It's not safe.
What's that? I can't hear you.
Watch out!
Oh, my. You don't see one of those in here very often. Aperture, how lovely to see you. What brings you here?
Hiding. We were having a picnic of leftover breakfast crumbs. And
we?
Over there. Look.
Bird! Brilliant. When that thing arrived. Goodness! Big O must have left a window open.
Oh! Don't! It might see you.
Did you see Abacus? We all ran. I don't know where he ended up. Oh, I hope he's okay.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about Abacus. With a friend like Lloyd, this won't be the first life-threatening situation he's experienced.
Well, that hurt. Ugh.